Good morning, fishers. Brand here with Dude Fish up here on Logan Martin this morning. Come up here and see if I can catch some bass. It's about 35 degrees right now, and supposed to warm up to about 66, partly cloudy, so should be a pretty good day. I just caught my first fish. I didn't have the camera running, but here it is, spotted bass. Nice little chunk. But anyway, let's see if we can catch some more, and y'all come along with me and let's see if we can catch some. There he is, guys. Big fish, too. On the squarebill. Decent little fish. Large mouth. Really? You just going to cut in front of me, dude? I mean, you saw me fishing down through here. Dang. There he is, guys. Had the camera off, but there he is. Big old large head. Good fish. Had him on that square bill. Crawdad color. guys. Square bill. Good spot, too. Good spot. Chunky little thing. Man, that's a beautiful fish. About 2 pounds, probably. There he is, guys, a little small one. Snagless Sambo. Little tiny baby there, bud. There he is, guys. Big fish. Oh, yes, yeah, a good one. Good fish. Large head. Nice one. Snagless Sambo. Well, guys, that's gonna do it for today's trip. Didn't get a lot of bites today. I think I only had like 7 or 8 bites. I caught 6 fish. Most of them were quality fish, but Had one small dink. Rest of them were pretty good fish. That's gonna do it. If you like my video, hit that like button. Hit the notification bell to be notified of my future videos, and leave a comment. If you like my content, please consider subscribing to my channel. And thanks for watching.